team has work to do. Operation Night Owl starts tonight at 1800. Rambo, Danforth, Barry, and myself will fly over the Vietnamese border into Cambodia. Intel reports high enemy activity in our designated AO. The objective is to infiltrate the area and destroy any enemy encampments or supply depots we find. It won't be easy, but we'll cross the jungle during the night to be ready for an assault just before dawn.
Go, go, go!
BC Trail. Stay frosty.
Okay, this is us. The treetops are tied together. No wonder air recon was useless.
Shut up, Barry. They could be close.
High-speed trail. Probably weapon transport to the south. Be ready for contact. Let's move.
That's eight less. A trial wide as this has to be linked to something big. We still have 2 hours till dawn. Let's move north along this path. Stop. We've got something. Hostile camp bearing north. Distance 100. At least 24 VCs. Check your gear. We'll move up.
Messner, you want any of those motherfuckers alive?
Negative. Unless you see any ranking officers. But don't take unnecessary risks. Our target is the camp itself.
Roger that.
That's what you wanted to hear, right?
Open up! ATC!
An officer ran into this hut! We can take him alive! He's heavily wounded. He can't be far ahead.
Shit. He's dead.
What's so funny, you little dipshit?
Hit the dirt!
What the hell?
Bunker! The dead strike motherfucker fucked us up!
Rambo, when he stops shooting, me, Barry, and Danforth are gonna provide cover fire for you. Move right and flank that damn thing! Go! Good job, Rambo.
Danforth said he'll let you drive his Chevy if you take out this shooter.
Bullshit. My mother herself isn't allowed to drive it.
It makes sense. She probably can't fit into it.
Oh, you're so funny, country boy.
Enough. We've got a tunnel system entrance. Rambo, you go in there solo. The corridors are too tight for the full squad. Take some charges from Barry. Danforth, Barry, go back to that camp and rig it up. I'm going to stay here on overwatch. Move out.
Good luck, brother.
All charges set. ETA 5 mics.